Hi, I'm Piotr from Capterio. Today, I will show you how to set up a JSON to BigQuery integration. First of all, log in to your Capterio account. Then, click the Add New Importer button. Name the importer. I'll go by the name Server Responses, as I'll be fetching data from Typeform. Now, I need to fill out the data source parameters. From the drop-down menu, select JSON. Click Continue. To pull data from a JSON file, I need to provide its URL. I can find it in the documentation of Typeform API. The getResponse here allows me to fetch the responses to my survey. This is precisely what I need, so I copy it into Capterio. The URL is not yet valid, as it's missing the form ID parameter. To find it, I open my survey in Typeform. The form ID is located in the page address, right after the word form. I copy and paste it into my URL in Capterio. I remove the brackets, and I'm ready to go. I click Continue. The URL I picked represents a GET request, so I leave the HTTP method field unchanged. To retrieve my form responses, I need to create an authorization header in the request headers field. In Typeform, I generate and copy my personal token. Then, following their documentation, I type in authorization, colon, bearer, and then I insert my personal token. This will do. The next several fields are not required for my case. I will skip them and click Continue. Now, it's time to set up a destination. The available destinations include Google Sheets, Microsoft Excel, and BigQuery. Let's go with BigQuery. Then, press Continue. To be able to import the data to BigQuery, I choose to add a new account. In the new window, I need to upload the key file in JSON format. Here is how to get it. Go to the Google Cloud Platform console. In the navigation menu on the left-hand side, select I am an admin, and then Service Accounts. Click Create Service Account at the top. Enter the service account name, and then click Create and Continue. Add roles BigQuery Data Editor and BigQuery Job User. Click Continue, and then Done. Click on the three dots next to your service account and choose Manage Keys. Press Add Key and select Create New Key. Choose JSON type and press Create. The file will be saved to your computer. Now, go back to the Capterio configuration and select the file you just saved. Click Save and then Continue. I've just connected my BigQuery account. Now, it's time to specify the dataset and table where I will import my data to. To do so, open your BigQuery dashboard. Copy the name of the dataset and paste it into the respective field in Capterio. Do the same with the table name. Alternatively, you can type in a name and Capterio will create a dataset or table for you. Afterward, press Continue. The following sections are optional and I will skip them. Click Continue. Here, I will set up a schedule for an automatic data refresh. Switch the toggle on. I want to pull the data to BigQuery on an hourly basis, every day of the week. So I'm making a small amendment to the suggested schedule, adding Saturday and Sunday. Both the time preferences and the time zone work for me, so I don't need to change anything here. The final step is to click the Save and Run button. The importer will run for a short bit. To see the imported dataset, click View Results in the top right corner. Here's the preview of my Typeform responses data. Set up your JSON to BigQuery integration in just 5 minutes. With no coding skills required, Capterio has got you covered. Thanks for watching. Check out our other tutorials in this playlist. If you have any questions, feel free to contact our support. Thanks.